Hello friends, today we are going to design a logo for Coreldraw. So I open a new document which have landscape. Just click OK. Here I design draw a circle and press Control and draw a circle with equal width and height. Just that. Okay, move it up. Now I press Control C and Control V and press bottom arrow key 40 times. Press Control plus V again, paste it and move it up to 40 times and press again Control V and move it right 40 times. Okay, now Control V again and press it left 40 times. Okay, this circle is not actually 40 times, so move it some more. Okay, now we fill the colors in all circles or in every blank place. So I select all circles like this and choose the mesh fill tool, and here I choose smart fill tool. Just click that and click here. So in here I fill, you can choose on your choice colors. So I fill there this color. Okay, zoom in a little. So click, then right click for borders, and its border is also black, so I make it yellow for right click. Sorry, select this, left click and then right click, also left click plus right click, so right click plus right click, and then this circle. I want to put this color green. Okay, oh sorry, this color green, and also make it green, and now this color is red. No, this color also make it red. Also make it red. And also make it red. And now this, and make it this color. It's this color. Okay, cyan. Okay, make it little zoom, and this place also make it this color. this color. Let's zoom, move it up and make this color also. I make this color in some type of this color. Okay. Now you can write here some type of text, like I write here any company name or website name. Suppose this logo for the color port color. Make it large. Also use the border or bold. First you select this, then make it bold. Also make bold and then select the select tool and make it large. You can choose different style text styles from there. So you can also choose the color for the text, some type of color. Okay, that's fine. Okay, please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.